glow of gizmos lurk despots in diapers and cyborgs with bullhorns and trackpots and snipers like robots. So always to cheese, they dismiss you, soon to fuck you, then kiss you, soon to kick you and diss you. We indeed find ourselves in perilous and regressive political times, but we also find ourselves in hopeful and inspiring times. The energy of resistance is strong, stronger than in a long time. They got networks like insects with webs of deception. They'll trap you, cocoon you like a department of corrections. They code of colors and sexes and creeds. They got all kind of issues, they got all kind of needs. I invite you, if you have not yet felt invited, to recognize yourself as a feminist and to engage in the resistance with that spirit. Where is my family who takes care of each other? Where